Wow, it's gonna be expensive. I kind of want to buy some revives just in case, but let's sell old stuff. Party B, I don't need that. Bronze Edge, I do not need that. Auto gun, Steel Saber, don't use. Okay, let's go quick. I would really off screen this, but it's not going to take that long, so please just wait and it'll be over and done. I'm gonna go with the power glove here. I don't know. She gets a bow pretty soon anyway. You'll find some food at Airstone to the northeast, but only if you get past Lab 16 of the beast there. Don't react to weapons like guns and swords. So we gotta use magic, baby. Oh, I don't even have slash yet. Might have to off-screen the leveling for that. True Stone? Never heard of it. This is Tran Dome. If you're looking for food, you lose. What's the door code? A strange crest is engraved here. It's sealed by some kind of power. Yeah, those will be explained in the future. This is the Inertron. Inertron. You get a full night's sleep in a few seconds, but it still leaves you hungry. Will you rest in the Inertron? HP and MP restored!
But you're still hungry.
Well, this place looks really, really poor. Alright, let me just double check. How much more do I need? 13 skill points, right? Alright, I guess I'm gonna off-screen this, and I'll be right back. Okay, let's see. I just finished the off-screening, and I basically just went in there and did a couple things. I got Berserker, I just put it on Luca for now. Also got the Load Bow, which is an upgrade for Marley. And, as I said, I got Flash. I also got Hypno Wave, and I'm not that close to getting Provoke. That's another 15 battles, depending on how many tech points I get. And this is the next place. For these guys, you'll want to avoid touching them, because basically if you touch them, I'll show you. This is for you guys. They stole a tonic. Aw, damn it. Okay, I guess I lost. Okay. Okay, I'll show you guys this one. Oh, wait. I'll show you it anyway. Basically, you'll want to try to kill those guys first. As they heal everybody. Like right there. Although it's not really a problem, I should have just cycloned all the... what is it called? Craters? I think the craters, if you use a flame attack on them, they'll erupt and, like, pretty much do AoE damage to everybody on their team, so they'll kill themselves, pretty much, I think. Can't say for certain. But don't worry about it, as we may encounter similar mobs in the future. Okay, and these guys steal the tongs, so you want to avoid it as much as you can. Okay, these next mobs are just very regular octopods. They have about 80 HP, they die, and they definitely die there. They suck your face. Yeah, Luca with the Berserker, you can see how she's like super red. Apple Luca. Oh wow. Did I just do 93 damage and he didn't die? Oh, now she's not red. pretty good ethers in here. Avoid that guy. This is where the load bow was. And hopefully I can avoid the... maybe not. Okay. I want a cyclone if I can. Will it kill all three? I think it will. Oh. Okay, I guess those octopods have a lot more HP than 80. I think actually those weird bird things have 80. What are those? Meat eater. Oh, is that supposed to be a plant? I always thought it was a bird. For some reason, the middle top part just looks like a bird. I think it is a plant. Yeah, it is a plant. Why is it called a meat eater? Maybe there is a meat eater plant. I'm not a botanist. Don't ask me. Do not ask me. Got aura too. Should have had that a long time ago. Yeah, Marley is pretty much like the best healer in the game.